Hello guys, you're about to watch my vlog from Mansfield Town against Grimsby Town. I'd just like to start the vlog off quickly by saying a massive thank you to Natalie for helping me get my ticket today. It really is appreciated. I hope you enjoy the video. It's currently 8 a.m. and I'm about half an hour into my journey to Mansfield Town against Grimsby Town. This is a revisit for me. I've done Mansfield before. I did them last season with Bristol Rovers. But I'm making the most of a Grimsby away day. And also, I suppose the added benefit for me is it's a 12:15 kickoff, meaning I can do two games. So it looks like I'm going to Alfreton Town against Kidderminster Harriers as well in the National League North. So come along with me. I've got a cold, by the way, as a pre-warning, so if I sound a bit snuffly, you know why. But yeah, as I say, come along with me. I hope you enjoy. Yeah. well, guys, I hope you enjoyed that vlog of Mansfield against Grimsby. Another great win for Grimsby. Wasn't the best performance. It's a plucky away performance. A 1-0 win. Not the best first half, but in the second half they defended resolutely throughout. So they probably deserve the 3 points because Mansfield weren't up to much at all. So this is going to be a quick outro as I'm currently at Alfreton Town against Kidderminster Harriers. It's currently 3-0 at half time. And somehow I've managed to sneak into the media and press rooms. So that's great. So next weekend, I'm finally heading to Blundell Park for Grimsby Town against Hartlepool. I'm actually going to be in the boardroom with some of the Grimsby Town officials, which is going to be great. But I'm hoping to get down into the pontoon for at least the second half to get involved in some atmosphere as well. So I look forward to that. Thanks for all your support. If we could try and hit 1,000 subscribers by the end of this weekend, that'd be amazing. I'm currently about 30 off. So if you could help me out and help and share with your friends, that'd be amazing. Thanks again for all your support, and I will catch you next week. If we could hit 50 likes today, again, that'd be amazing. Thanks a lot.